campaign spokesman released a statement saying President Trump is safe following gunshots in his vicinity. No further details at this time.
The Secret Service is responding to the shooting. The New York Post says two people exchanged gunfire outside Trump International Golf Course in West Palm Beach.
Sources say they were targeting each other, not Donald Trump. It's understood the shooting happened in an area outside the club that is known for high crime.